I have taken this lie way too far. It just like kept on going and building and building and building.
Hi, Lori.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm so terrified. Stephanie McMahon is Vince McMahon's daughter. She's the queen of WWE.
So you said that you could be Fandango's dancer. I mean, I don't even know you, Eva Marie. Well, you embarrass yourself. You embarrass the company. And this is not okay.
I don't think I have ever felt my heart beat this fast in my life. I'm gonna get fired.
I don't even know you, Eva Marie, but you embarrass yourself. You embarrass the company. And this is not okay.
I'm gonna get fired. Obviously, lying is never the right way to go. And this is like my ultimate dream to be here. And I completely took it on a whole nother level. And I really thought that I could do it.
So let me ask you a question. Now, here comes Monday Night Raw and we're live. What happens then?
No, I know. You will not see my face unless it's on a positive. This is just something that I'm so, like, disappointed in myself. I feel so awful that I did this. This is the worst way that I possibly could have, like, tried to make it to the main roster. This will never happen again.
I hope not. You won't make it. You'll be gone. And you won't come back. Take care.
Next week on Total Divas,
Brian and I have decided to move to Phoenix.
You're just so ungrateful. It really makes me hate you guys.
You realize how selfish something like that is?
Oh. JoJo's not even getting up.
Price got concussions.
He needs to get it together. You might not make it in this company.
I love John, but marriage?
If he was committed to me like it was his job, we wouldn't be sitting right here.